We are presenting an innovative way of doing eye tracking for ordering a coffee. So we have a collaboration with the company Azkoyen, who is the manufacturer of the coffee machine. We have an eye tracking camera, which is detecting the gaze of the user and understanding and calculating where the user is looking at the screen. So once this is done, it is just very intuitive with the application that you have to choose the coffee that they want to order. Once it's chosen, the order is sent to the coffee machine who will prepare this coffee. Actually, we come from the accessibility market where this technology is validated already. We want to take one step further. The challenge is to bring this to the general market. This is an example, and it's thought for opening the minds. Where do you think this can be used? For example, ATMs, hospitals, also for diagnosis of different diseases. The technology is ready, and we have our SDK and API for integrating very fast and easily. The only, let's say, challenge is to find a company or a use case that really it's going to bring this to the market and start moving it.
Is this a solution for the pandemic times?
Of course. At the end, you are avoiding touch interaction. So for the pandemic times, this is a perfect solution. It's also a very good opportunity because people are open to new ideas. So this is a very good opportunity for bringing this technology to the general market.